Good morning, children. I hope you all are doing well. This is fourth class maths. Children, we have completed successfully block 1, block 2, block 3. Okay, now I'll stop. Now I'll take, we're coming to project work. That is project work 2. And afterwards, I'll take small test, children. Okay. And project work and test, slip test will write in same activity book, children. Okay. Children, first I'll explain project work. So, write date, children, 28-8-20. Write heading project work 2. In project work, what we have to do? Write a story and frame our own questions using addition and subtraction and solve it. Okay. I written a small story, children. First, my name is Ravi. And I was excited because I am going for shopping mall with my parents. This was my first experience going into mall. It was very big and there were different types of shops like jewelry shops, cloth and shoe shops, etc. Then I entered into a shop. There were many beautiful and colorful shirts. Then I purchased a shirt which cost rupees 500. Then I purchased a pair of shoes which cost rupees 700. After returning home, I calculated the total amount which I spent on both shoes and shirts. On base of this small story, I frame the question. Question 1. How much total amount I spent on both shoes and shirt? Solution. Cost of shoes is equal to rupees 700. Cost of shirt is equal to rupees 500. How much total amount I spent, children? You have to add here. 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, 7 plus 5 is 12. Total amount I spent 1200 rupees. Now question number 2. If I had rupees 2000, after spending 1200, how much money is left with me? Okay, right solution. Total amount I had how much? 2000. Right, 2000. And amount I spent. How much I spent, children? 1200. So, you have to subtract. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Take borrow from thousands place. 10 minus 2 is 8. 1 minus 1 is 0. So, left with me, how much is left with me, children? Rupees 800. Okay? Like this, you write the small story with your own and frame a question on that story, children. Okay, now I'll explain slip test, how to write slip test. Children, this is a slip test. This slip test also will write in activity book. Okay, write first date 28-8-2020. First, answer the following. First question is add by expanding. Okay, 3742 plus 4651. These numbers you expand and then add, children. Okay, next second question. Subtract using column method. 6720 minus 2381. Next third question. Subtract. See, these numbers you have to subtract. 9754 in that minus 6543. Find the answer. Next fourth question. Ravi has rupees 20. His mother gave him double amount. Find the total amount. Children, Ravi has how much here? 20 rupees. And his mother gave him how much? Double amount. Suppose if you have 10 rupees, if your mother gave double amount, means how much it will be? 20. So here Ravi has 20. His mother gave him double amount, means how much? That you have to find. Solution: Ravi has rupees 20. His mother gave double amount. How much? That you have to write here and find the total amount. Next, fill in the blanks. First one, 41 plus 6 is equal to dash. 100 minus 50 is equal to dash. 3000 plus 200 is equal to dash. Sorry, 300 plus 200 is equal to dash. Next, fourth one, 6 minus 0 is equal to dash. Okay, children, this write it in neatly in activity book. Thank you. We'll meet in next class.